Sri Gurudeva Namaha. Good morning, viewers. I welcome you all for the daily predictions. We'll be listening to the daily predictions for the day to all the zodiac signs, right from Aries to Pisces. I wish you all a good luck for the day. Keep this channel subscribed so that you will get all my updates instantly. Share it with your friends and groups. 12th January 2021. And today it is Moola's star, the star of Ketu. If you see the planetary positions, as there is no big change, Mars is a ruler at Aries, Rahu at Taurus, and Ketu at Scorpio. Now you can see Moon moves from Scorpio to Sagittarius, and in Sagittarius there is a strong conjunction. There are planets like Sun and Venus there. In Capricorn you can see Jupiter, Saturn and Mercury together. So this is the planetary position for the day. For Aries, again, the day seems to be very much positive. It is a good time for the job, and the job opportunities for jobless will definitely come today. As Moon is in the 9th house, they may face some good day today. There will be more lucky time and enjoyable day, we can say. As Ketu is at 8th house, it may bring some unexpected amount today. We can say those who have lended money to others, it can come back to them in time. So they can find some good profits, a small amount of profits in the share markets. It's a good time in business. It could be very much positive in case of spiritual activities, you can say. And there are chances of finding good alliances also for those who are unmarried. In case of Taurus, as Ketu is very strong today and there are chances of facing the dispute with the life partners. You can see Ketu is sitting at the 7th house, so there may be problems with the life partners. They should be very much careful today in business also. There may be some problems, particularly in the business. But the hard work will definitely help them both in workplace as well as in business. So they may sometimes find some health related issues. Those who are having negative Ketu, they may find some health issues also. For Gemini, as Moon is in the 7th house, they will get some good time for the married couples. You can say they will be enjoying the day today. And Mercury is at the 8th house, again is not too good, as money will not come back to them in time. Saturn is also at the 8th house and it seems to be very much disturbing in each and every attempt they make for the day. But positive thing, again, Rahu is associated in the 12th house. Some may get foreign opportunities and good news also. They should take care of the children's health. In case of Cancer, as Saturn seems to be strong at the 7th house, there will be a tough time in business as well as in the family life. Moon is at the 6th house, some may face some stress today, either in the workplace or in the business also. And it looks to be profitable time for some if they have positive Mahadasa of Rahu. So we can expect some good returns for them. Those who are looking for job opportunities, there are chances they may get some interview calls, and seems to be very much positive. In case of Leo, as Moon is at the 5th house, children will study well, especially for the day. They should be careful in doing investments, as you can say Ketu is very strong in the 4th house. And today is a day for Ketu, and they may find some enmities in the work and business place also. Only out of their hard work they can achieve some positive results. In case of Virgo, as Mercury is in the 5th house, as the day is for Mercury, some of them may find some good time in workplace also. Children may study and do some good achievements also. You can see Moon is in the 4th house, indicates there are chances of investing in shares and mutual funds, and they may find some small profits also. Business as well as marriage life are equally good, you can say. In case of Libra, only through hard work they can find challenges and win in the workplace. Job seekers can get a good job by sheer hard work. Communication based jobs are very good, seems to be very much positive, because those who are in the communication field, they can win over the projects. Many achievements, you can say, will be possible through communication in a positive way. So whoever is doing very strong in marketing, they can find a very good time especially for the day. For Scorpio, they may face problems mainly due to the communication, because they may find some problems in the communications, like not like Libra, they may find some issues. But their hard work will definitely fetch some good results today. be good support from the younger brothers and the solar sisters. We can expect the very much positive for them. In case of Sagittarius, they may face some cold related issues as moon is there in the Sagittarius. They should also be very much careful in doing communication as Saturn is very strong in the second house. For some, there may be good memorable times with their father's family. As you can see, the 9th house is very much positive also. Some may find some expenses for marriages or purchases of assets. In case of Capricorn, some may get some, they get back the long pending amount from their partners. You can say any person they have lended money to others, it will come back to them. And business may be very much expensive, you can say today. It seems to be highly expensive. Some may find some suitable alliances for them when they are not married. They are looking for some good alliances. They can source out some positive one today. They need to spend for the children and the parents also. That seems to be highly expensive for them. For Aquarius, there are chances of finding some good job opportunities today. So, and the hard work will yield definitely good results. And again, it looks very much expensive for them. The day seems to be highly expensive. Some may get benefits from their partners. That seems to be a positive sign. And any business which are associated with the government projects may yield very good positive results. In case of Pisces, it looks very much positive. And everything will be positive for them. They feel very much happy, I can say. Some may get good returns in the share market. Seems to be highly positive. They can invest in the shares and mutual funds and can expect some small gains today. And business and job place are equally good because the 11th house seems to be highly positive for them. Some may get some good support with their younger brothers and sisters also. So that's all for the day. Thank you all, and again I'll meet you tomorrow.